Food here, and I'm going to open these two Forbidden Light sampling packs. And these came from this, the newest issue, 16, 30th of May to the 26th of June, Pokemon magazine, obviously. So, it's got, you know, cool stuff. Like, these are the sticker sheets they came with. If you're watching, Megs, I'll be sending this one to you probably around Christmas time, because that's when I have something set aside to send to you anyway. So obviously it came with these two, and it came with stickers and some, obviously, what's it called, posters on the inside. And I guess you can make slime or something. It's got, you know, posters, some other bits, stories, puzzles, more posters, facts, how to make Alolan slime with these materials. 200 ml white PVA glue, half a teaspoon of bicarbonate of soda, 5 tablespoons hot water, green, yellow, and pink food coloring, contact lens solution. Make sure it contains boric acid. Mixing bowl, 2 spoons. So that's the contents. Some facts about these things. Some more facts. Cool, cute, double-page edition spread of a Pikachu poster, some more games, competitions, some quiz. Also ironic, because Jigglypuff is the new Pokemon in the Build-A-Bear. So, also, color by number, some more puzzles. Spot the difference and substitute the name. Some more stuff. And here, the next magazine's out on Wednesday, the 27th of June. You get a free Pokeball launcher with 4 balls. Okay. And a free cool disc flicker, whatever a disc flicker is, no idea. I might just get it for the launcher thing, because that sounds amusing to play with. Obviously it's got the answers in the back, and who the magazine is, people are, you know. Yeah. It's cool. Yeah. Sorry, in Pokemon Go, I got this one and this one, but I've never actually caught the snowy or the rainy one yet. Don't know how I caught the sunny one, because I'm not really sure when it came up. But anyway, so that was just a brief flick through of C Magazine. So here is the main reason why I am doing this video. Obviously, there is no awesome cards. It's just a sampling pack. We have a Gible, Clauncher, and Noibat. For that one. And here you have a card list. Which is pretty nifty. Yeah. There's some ads on the back too. And here is a, what is it for? Is it for a pack or a... No, it is to redeem this code in in-game shop to unlock a special 60 card deck. So here you go, free code there. Advert for Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon, some online game fun, Sun and Moon TV series, which I still need to get caught up on because I've been waffling. I like binge watching those episodes at once. So there we go. And this we have another card listing. Pan Jam. Looking serious there with a little leaf. You got an Esper and an Execute. So, all in all, they're all commons, I believe. Yeah, all commons. So, pretty good since I haven't actually opened very many Forbidden Lights, so I need a couple commons to complete my 3 card playset. Because technically, because the 3 card playset is a playset in Yu-Gi-Oh, but for Pokemon I believe a 4 cards is a playset. I just say playset anyway. It's unlikely I'll play, but I have 3 cards just in case if I ever want to, you know. Not that I have anyone to play it with anyway, so. Yeah. So out of these, which ones are your favorite? I hate knowing that, I just don't like it. Clonsher just makes me want to eat shrimp. Gibbles. Yeah, no comment. Esper is like hairy. This one makes me want soft boiled eggs or deviled eggs or poached eggs or fried eggs or omelette. Yeah, it just makes me hungry. And the panda, well, panda's always nice. Especially that funny sneezing panda clip on YouTube that was amusing. Anyway, yeah. That one, I think the panda then the egg is my favorite. I don't really like the rest. Esper's pretty cute, but you still don't like it much. Anyway, so that's it. So, thank you for watching. Like, check more. Over here.